Lift it up over on that. There you go.
Or just make it. Go right through. You can go lower if you want to go all the way to that other log.
Alright, that's right. What?
Just heave it over and see what happens?
Yeah, what's gonna... The upsetting is it's gonna break as soon as it lands.
Oh, there it is. We've got the camera.
Okay. Yeah, I'm filming this. Uh-oh.
I'm gonna go below you. Just hold it for a bit.
Okay.
Go below. And splash.
Woo! I mean, that could work.
Yeah, I think we broke it.
Is it crossable?
I mean, yeah, I think so.
It's bubbling.
Yeah. Or...
That worked quite well.
We could have just done a whole bunch of skinny ones.
Or we could just use that as a walking stick and go across.
Is it actually going to stay resting upon this log that it's on?
Oh, this is actually kind of slippery on its own. Well, yeah, that's the
well, especially
part.
When you have it downhill, too.
And in the water. Good point.
Yeah, that's pretty live, I think. Well, no, not live.
Are you trying to turn it? Or just get it off? That might be a little better.
A little wobbly now?
A little bit.
It's gonna sink?
I guess I'm going.
I guess you're going.
Like
then you gotta go fast.
Right into the mud there.
Yep.